Hi folks, I'm Ian Baker, the product specialist here at American RV. Today, we're going to go over the 2016 Lance 825. It's going to be a nice lightweight truck camper. It's going to be built to fit most of your full-size trucks with a 6-foot bed. Let's go ahead and take a look at some of the features that make Lance so great. We'll start right up front here. You're going to have Atwood heavy-duty jacks. These are going to go all the way around. You will have a control so you can operate them all at the same time or individually. It's going to make loading and unloading an absolute breeze. Right underneath here, we're going to have a drip rail. This is fantastic. That way you're not going to have to worry about water or anything getting in the bed. Going to hit the drip rail and go ahead and come out for you. You're also going to get these Teflon strips that are going to go the entire length. That way you don't have to worry about, you know, bumpers or anything breaking off. And then you can also fit any kind of attachments to go ahead and attach it to the truck as far as your tie downs and your buckles. Also underneath here, you're going to have nice smooth sides. That way you're not going to have to worry about diamond plating or anything scratching up the side of your truck. Going to be nice and smooth so it slides in and out very easily. Right here, we're going to have our propane tank, and take a look there, 20-pound propane tank. Then as we move back, you'll have your water heater here, furnace. This is going to be our plug-in. It is going to be detachable. It's always a great thing. That way you don't have any critters or anything crawling up in there, especially, you know, if you're going to be out in the wilderness. Here you're going to have your outside shower. Of course, you'll have access to hot and cold water there. Great storage space. You know, when it comes to truck campers, storage space is always going to be a premium. So this is definitely an excellent storage space to have. And then as we look here, again, we're going to have some access as well as a little bit of additional storage. A couple things of note too, when it comes to Lance construction, your Lance truck campers are going to be four-season capable. All your tanks are going to be heated and insulated, and it's a true insulation and heat. A lot of your truck campers, they'll just have their tanks inside. They have a little computer fan that's going to help essentially keep it from freezing. Not the best system in the world. Lance, they actually have a separate tank they put it in. They run forced air to it to make sure that nothing's going to freeze up on you. Also, you're going to have actual foam block insulation, so in case your tanks or anything do start sweating, it's not going to absorb it like your standard fiberglass insulation will. So it's going to make sure you're not going to have any rotting or any kind of dampness or mold inside the unit. Also, they're going to utilize what they call a Lance lock system. So where everything is going to meet up, everything's going to rest and come together. It's going to use a metal extrusion. It's going to be very, very sturdy. One of the strongest in the truck camper industry. As we take a look on the back of the unit here, you're going to have your standard awning. Going to go ahead and roll out. Great to have an awning out here. That way you can put chairs and everything out underneath here. Gives you a perfect campsite to call home. You're also going to get a ladder in order to climb up on the roof. I love the Lance ladder. It's nice and thick. It's sturdy. You don't feel like you're going to fall off when you climb up on there. You know you're going to be safe. Also, you can get up on there, hang out on the roof. You need a better vantage point. Maybe you're at a sporting event. You can go ahead and do that because it is going to be a fully walkable roof. Right here, you're going to have a spot for your sewer hose. Nice and convenient there. Easy to take in and out. A couple steps to get into the coach, of course. And then here, we are going to have more access. So if we look, you're going to have your valves right here, your gray and black valve, and then tube for winterization, making everything nice and simple. Also, as we go into the coach, right here you can see you have keyless entry, so you don't need a key to get in. Speaking of the inside, let's go ahead on in and take a look. Welcome to the inside of the Lance 825. Right up front here, we'll see we have our bed. You have great storage space on either side. Of course, windows, and you'll get a nice shelf up there too. The windows are great, allows a nice cross breeze, especially in conjunction with your fantastic fan right here. Of course, you'll also have lights both in the center and reading lights on the side, and then you will also have speakers up top as well. Located right here is going to be a 19-inch TV. This will be on a swing arm, so you can watch it while you're in the dinette, kitchen, or of course, if you are going to be sleeping in bed. Right outside, we'll have nice magazine rack here. Up top, you get additional excellent storage. And the cool thing about this also drops down. So you can pull this out like so. This will provide a bunk for a smaller child, or it can just be a great extra storage space. Perfect if, you know, you're out hunting, you need a place to put the guns, or maybe fishing, you need your fishing poles. Nice and long, great space there. Up top, of course, again, we'll have more speakers. And then right here, we're going to have our U-dinette. So, you know, even though this one doesn't have a slide, the U-dinette really opens it up, makes it nice and spacious, perfect for sitting down. You can have a meal, your morning coffee. Of course, you're gonna have a window here too, letting in a lot of light. Now, if you do have an additional adult guest, this leg does come out, the table will lay down right here, and of course, this will make into another bed. Right here on this wall, we do have a key hook as well as your clock right there, so you always know what time it is. It's a great thing. And then across the way, we're gonna have our kitchen. So we have our Norcold fridge freezer right here. So here's gonna be our fridge. We have our ice box that folds down like so. Plenty of space there for what you're gonna need to bring. We'll have our microwave, fully functional hood. This will have your fan and light on here. And here you'll have your two burner stovetop. Great countertop space in the 825, as you can see. Plenty of prep space. We have our sink here, nice high-rise faucet, little spice rack, and of course, plenty of light as well. Also up top here, we're gonna have great storage right here. And one of the things I like about Lance is going to be their positive latch system they use. So it is going to be hidden and tucked away. And also, if anything is going to hit the door, this isn't going to come open on you. It is going to stay shut, so you don't have to worry about things falling, hitting the floor, and ruining your vinyl. Definitely a great system they put in there. Lance is all about quality, and that's just one more thing that shows it. Here you're going to have your Jensen Multimedia Center. This will have your radio, CD, and DVD player in there. So you can put a DVD in here, and it will go ahead and play on the TV. Also, there you will have three speaker zones. You're gonna have the one here I showed you, the one in the bed, and there are actually gonna be speakers on the outside as well. So this does have Bluetooth connectivity, so if you're outside, you want to play some Pandora, you can connect to it via Bluetooth, and you are fully able to do that. Down underneath our sink here, nice full extension drawer. And take a look, you folks. This is not going to be something that's simply stapled. Lance builds very quality drawers. Everything is going to be laser CNC cut, and it is going to be put together with absolute precision. And you can tell that if you look again right up here. Take a look. You see how there's not any gimp molding? That's going to go all the way flush to the ceiling. That's because it's precision cut. Most manufacturers can't do that. They have to put some kind of molding up there to hide imperfections. Also right here, we're gonna have great access to hot water heater. Here's gonna be our hot water heater bypass. Again, for winterization, you can hit that and go ahead and bypass your water heater to make sure you're not gonna fill it up with glycol. As you walk into the coach, you'll see here you have a nice shade, roller shade, nice and easy to operate. And then right next to that, you're going to have a nice large wardrobe. Great wardrobe space. You have a hanging rod in there. That way you're able to go ahead and hang everything. You're gonna have light controls right here. Nice little pouch for our remote. Again, this is going to operate our jacks. And of course, fire extinguisher underneath, which hopefully you never have to use. And right across the way, we're going to have our bathroom. Nice slider door. It is going to be a fully functional wet bath. We'll have our stool, toilet paper cover there. Of course, our hand wand. It has a light in there, as well as a skylight and a vent. All right, folks, I hope you enjoyed the tour. Again, this is a 2016 Lance 825. It'll fit on almost any of your full-size pickups that have a 6-foot bed. Lance quality is second to none, as you saw through the tour. Everything in here is gonna be top of the line. If you're looking for a four-season truck camper that's nice and lightweight, you definitely need to come and check one out. If you do have any questions, please go ahead and leave a comment on the video, or you can give us a call here at American RV. We'll be happy to answer it that way as well. Thanks, folks. I hope you have a great camping season, and I can't wait to see you on the road to freedom.